Tamu, Lamu Tamu. I'm sailing down Lamu Tamu.
Hi everyone, welcome. My name is Brenda Nyawara. If you like the music in the intro, it's called Lamu Tamu by a Kenyan artist named John Udulele. I've put the link to his YouTube channel and to his Instagram. Check him out and check out his other works. He's a very talented artist and a very good friend of mine also. Before I go on to talk about today's topic, I want to talk about this package from Always Kenya. So the lady I talked to had told me it would arrive in the next 2 weeks, so I was just in limbo waiting for it. And then today I got a call randomly at 11 a.m. and this guy was like, "Hi Brenda, this is DHL, we have your package." And I was like, oh my god, and he had the same energy. He's like, yeah, it's here. And I was like, okay, yeah, that's so cool. The package has an assortment of Always products, the different types that they have. The card says find the right fit for you, and inside it has a description of all the different types of pads that they provide. Feel free to check out their social media pages, I've linked them down below. And if you have any queries, especially on the issues that guys had been saying before about how they react to their products, please make sure you reach out to them directly. I'm sure they'll respond back to you. So for these ones, I want to give them out to a homeless woman who cannot afford pads. I'm privileged enough to be able to stock up on my own products, and if I need any, I go to the store. If it's a gift of free pads, I'd rather give it out because it's an essential need and I have enough for myself. So thank you so much, Always Kenya, and I'm pretty sure the person who will receive this in the end will be grateful. So let's get on to today's topic. I've taken so much time talking about the preamble. This guy, his name is Wandavi, I guess, and he asked on Twitter saying, "Twitter, y'all are smart people. What is this for?" Okay? This is that thing that's always in men's shirts. It's a small hook. I don't know. I have no idea what it's called, in fact. The guys who are also giving their responses clearly also did not understand what it's for. I'm sure one of the answers is correct, but hey, let's find out. And if you have a brother, make sure you share this video with them. Majid Mo says, "That's where you put your sword, please." Swords. Official Kobe says, "When you have a foolish and curious friend, that's for pulling him out of every damn mess and trouble he finds himself." Asante Hene says, "You can hang your bike there." Ah, Kevin says, "Attach the crane hook to hoist them up like onto a skyscraper." Yo, my imagination can't even reach the level of these guys. Ola says, "To draw you back whenever you say nonsense and plan to leave. Come back. Where you going? Come back." Boski says, "That's for the belt if you don't have a waist." Now, how would your belt be all the way up here in your shoulder? Like, I need to see a photo of that. Tandokazi says, "Holding men accountable." Yes. Hold them up by the hook. Shaker TV says, "To help Spider-Man pick us up." Like, why would Spider-Man be picking you up? Thandekalo says, "It comes handy when he looks at other women. Come back here, you know, turn him around with a hook." Nati says, "To hold your problems." Like, this is a viable, it's a viable answer also. Fringpon says, "Secret camera, I don't understand." That Shy Guy says, "Whenever you have a cold or nose is blocked, you put a straw in there up to your nose to help you breathe." Yo, how? Osaki says, "I bet it's a slave hook shaking my damn head, white people. Not everything is racist, come on." Bimboy says, "To pull you back to your senses." I don't even know why that's an answer. Colin says, "Tying your shirt to another person's shirt for towing." Avid says, "I've always wondered. I think it's for hanging the cloth, but we still just hang by the collar. Ain't nobody got time for the hook." Yeah. Malatse says, "Marriage status. A married man or woman should remove it. Western tradition." I have never heard of this. You guys lie and provoke. Ray posted a photo of a sword. Like, Ghana Koti says, "Sword." Here we go again. Do men in the 21st century carry swords? Half of you would not even know what to do with a sword. Limit, I'm not gonna lie. Fasuyi says, "In case you fall inside a well or a river, they will easily use that iron three mouth to fetch you back." Marunga says, "It's for balance, like a car spoiler." For balance? How does that work? Like, okay. Manza says, "For hanging yourself in case you're planning for..." Wait, what? Okay, that's That's not a joke at all. Kochan says it allows for resizing the shirt in case the sleeves or the back of the shirt is too tight. I guess he's talking about the pleats, okay? But here we're talking about that hook, the hook thing. George says it's used for holding suspenders in place, and I think this is one of the reasons, maybe. I don't know, is it too high? It's like, I think it's too high for suspenders, but anyway, who am I to know? Nomil says it's used to hang the shirt on a rack, and I think this is the correct answer. It has to be. Kumasi says to tow another shirt, like... Titi Boy says key holder. Really? Sigarita says emergency hanging everywhere you go. So like you just stop somewhere and you hang your... Okay, no. That can't be correct. I can't even say that. Ernesto says to tow another person that broke down. That's where they'll put their hook. Mikey Don says when you go pick up your dry cleaning and don't want to carry it. So you hang it up like this, like you walk around with it in a hook. Olatun says for hanging if you're to wear again. Yeah, I know men normally repeat clothes sometimes. I know you. Lufuno says one and the same with this, and he's pointing to a leash on a dog. This is where you put the leash on a man. Okay. All right. BLM says when you decide to hang out with friends. When you decide to hang out with friends. Mo says to hang people on the wall. Lollipop says they were used to hang shirts back when hangers weren't invented. After hangers were created, manufacturers of clothes just left the original design. If you don't have hangers but hooks, you can hang your shirts with those. Okay, thank you so much, dear Smart Alec, know it all, you're the one, you know everything. You're those guys who used to know every single answer to every question in the exam. Mr. Henry says, please ask the designer, and this is the correct answer for anything that you don't understand what it's for. Ask the designer. I'm a designer myself, and so always ask the designer. I had a blast reading you guys' responses. I love it. I enjoy it. And if you enjoy this video, please laugh along with me in the comment section. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share this video. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.